Hello there. Oh, no, the door's shut. The hell? Why's the door shut? Oh my God. I gotta do this whole dungeon again? I don't think there's anything important beyond a locked door. And what happened to the map? Oh, is there something in there that we need to... No. It can't be.
Command me, and entry shall be yours.
Shut up.
You are worthy.
Don't lock the door. Received your message. What do I need to do?
Only crowned heads will hold the totem true. First is one who killed, but did not kill another. Second is one who is too devoured by its young. Third is one who made one slave and many free. Fourth and fifth are two who compete for mud. Sixth is one who brings a home to the homeless. Seventh is one who lords all, but does not lord at all. I do not know who of these seven is most worthy of the power. For too long, I have let my passions make me mad. Sometimes the fate of a world hangs on the decision of one person. You have chosen who will command great Numidium. You bear the burden for the consequences. I send you now to the Mantellan Crux, the safeguarded prison of the Mantella. Look for a green jewel. Unusual size. Merely touch the Mantella, and it is freed. You will be transported back to my side.
What the hell? It looks like a succubus.
Died?
You did die. That is one tough thing. Not attacking Bellion. Although now it is.
Blessed are the just. The light in the shadow who stand before the corrupt and do not
fall. Oh, she moved.
My summoned creatures and I are at your disposal. Yes? Sure. Lead the way, I'll follow.
Okay, what's the point of coming here for? There doesn't seem to be one. Jesus Christ. Okay. Touch this then. Oh, we can levitate now or something. Where are we going though? Now we've got 44 seconds to levitate. Oh, there's a thing down there. Oh. Oh no. What have I got left? Nothing. No time left. Oh, all that did was bring that back. What the hell? What the hell happened? Alright. I couldn't see that. Oh, I'm still levitating. God, how far down is it? Okay, so, what are we doing here? The map seems to not be reflective of where we are. What the hell did we come down here for then? certainly hear things here. Oh my god. What the hell are we doing here? Well, there's something up there. Oh my god. Oh my god, my spell ran out. Oh my god, I can't. Oh my god, what the hell's going on? I have no idea. Am I back in the same place? No. There's nothing here. -20. There's nothing here. Okay. Ah, okay, so when that thing said up, up, I should have just been up from there. God damn it. It didn't run out. Did it? Oh my God, get out of the way. Okay, so we pulled that lever. I didn't open this. What the hell did it do? Oh my God. Oh my God, yeah. Oh, did it put me back up down here? Jesus Christ. Oh no, I can't go, I can't move. Jesus Christ, yeah. Okay. So I pulled the lever in the thing. I pulled the lever up there, which opened the other one, and I pulled the lever in there, and that's still not open. Oh my God. Okay, is this... Oh, we're actually on the map now.
I knew I smelled mortal
God, what kind of... What is this?
Is that really your best?
Oh, that's light armor. Who the hell are the guys?
My word is
no. I gotta take that crossbow off Cassandra.
My shield is yours. That sure would be a problem.
Okay. Did that open the thing back at the thing? I should have put the recoil thing back there. The side passages weren't worth going, or didn't actually go anywhere. Important. Can't tell from this side. There's something there. Oh my God. It's open. Oh, maybe. Okay, it's open, so... Oh my God! It's going to the right place, right? Where would it need to load? Oh my God, it didn't do it. I marked it there and it didn't work in here.
One eternity later.
Oh. Oh, I've been here. I went to here but missed the other one first. Oh, get down. Jesus. I can't go down. Right.
The promise written. I will fight for freedom, the dreamer, awakened, shattered by love. The courage together, within against destruction, salvation, remission, is my own.